before the game, a lot of younger kids were nervous, and we're sitting on the couches out there. And I said, you know, the coach is talking, and I said, hey guys, I said, it's just a game. I said, we happen to be better than most at it. So we came out and we played, and we had solid pitching all the way around, you know, so got us started out, and then we brought in two freshmen, and then, you know, got us those couple innings, and then they could finish it. So without those two freshmen, you know, even though one of them, I think one of them gave up a run, like, they were pitches, you know, they were outs to get to Z, like, that was the point, and they did a great job.
Walk me through that last at bat. What were you thinking in that situation?
I realized they had a guy in second and third, and we need those two runs. You know, like I was kind of like, okay, one's not good enough, so it's kind of a blessing. And Coach said, just hit the ball. So he threw me a couple fastballs, and he was coming at me. I fouled a couple off, and he kind of hung a curve, and I was just trying to pull down the line. It was like my last high school bat, and I was like, that's a great position to be in, you know? So, it was a lot of fun. I was just, you know, thinking fastball just curve, you know, classic saying here in Little League. So,
what again?
Just think fast, adjust curve.
Your feeling when you see that ball fall in?
I was kind of thinking about going out and playing left field, honestly. Like, we still had three outs left, and, in the first round, you know, we gave up 5 runs in the last inning. In the second round, we scored 8 and 6 to win the game. So it was like 2 runs to nothing. Yeah. This is one of the best teams in the state, obviously. Great hitters all around. So for me, it was like we had 3 outs to make still.
Right.
You know, so yeah, I wasn't. I mean, I was excited, but it was, I still had so much to do.
How's it feel to be state champions?
It's crazy. We've been through so much this year, and the fact that we actually did it. You know, because at the beginning of the year, we had, you know, we have a good roster, a deep roster, but that doesn't say much. So it was a lot harder than I was thinking it was going to be, honestly, getting here and actually doing it. So we had one game where we came down behind 5 runs, scored 8 in the inning, second round, won the game. You know, so it's been crazy. It's been a good ride. It's been a lot of fun.
2012 OSAA 3A Baseball State Champions, the Cascade Christian Challenger. Congratulations to both teams on the score of the season. On behalf of the OSAA, the title sponsor, George Taylor.